Last week, Peterson and his team basically dropped the mic when they released new updates that pretty much ended the conversation about who the pre-show favorite really is. So unless he sleeps through an alarm or something like that, from the way it looks now, it's going to be tough for anyone who ends up standing next to him in that first call out. And I can promise you that everyone and their mother is scared of what George Peterson is about to do.
Everyone and their mother is scared of what George Peterson is about to do.
Okay, put the kids to bed. Put them to bed now. I said put them to bed now. Do it. Yeah, it's going down.